Thank you very much, everyone. Back in those days, back in 43, it was don't call us, we'll call you. So I did for about five years, I tormented them. And then in 1946, I got the chance to come back for another audition, and I was accepted this time on that fabulous old Regal Xenophone label. And back in those days, every song had to contain a yodel. I put this particular song down a bit over 45 years ago now, and I put it straight down without a yodel. And the supreme command of the man in charge said, you have to do it again. There's no yodel. So I made one up on the spot. I've never done that yodel since. It was so terrible. So after 45 years, here it is once again. The old rain tumbles down in July.
Sunshine has flown, where the logs tangle up on the creek beds, and clouds veil the old northern sky, and the cattle move back from the lowlands when the rain tumbles down in July. The settlers with sad hearts are watching the rise of the stream from the dawn. Their best crops are always in flood rates. If it rises much more, they'll be gone. The cattle string out along the fences, and the wind from the south races by, and the limbs from the old gums are falling when the rain tumbles down in July. The sleeping gums on the hillside awaken to herd straying by, from the flats where the fences have vanished, as the storm clouds gather on high. Of the wagon stop turning, the stock horse is turned out to stray, the old station dogs are a-dozing on the husks in the barn through the day. The drover draws rein by the river, and it's years since he's seen it so high. Yes, and that's just a story of homeward when the rain tumbles down.